The AI, while absolutely fucking batshit crazy, really just add to the game's continuous playability and overall challenge.